God made man lord of his creation, gave him possession and ownership of the world. And you have been so darn lazy that you have allowed the other fellow to run away with the whole world, and now he's bluffing you and telling you that the world belongs to him and that you have no part in it.
Everywhere we go, I am walking. And everything he says, oh yes, it's hard. So I get lying, come on, if you must follow. He never told me to cry, he always cry. So why can't I and I my love?
We are not going to be a race without a country. God never intended it, and we are not going to abuse God's confidence in us as men. We are men, human beings, capable of the same acts as any other race, possessing under fair circumstances the same intelligence as any other race.